I hate imprisonment. I detest colonialism, and I fear the consequences of their last bitter struggle for life. Fire!